We have another one. Hey, Blue, do you mind introducing the next one for us?
So Blue is going to pull out a friend of his. He's going to introduce a friend of his. So we're going to get the lights on in Studio Q.
The lights are on.
The lights.
You're not home.
Oh, I've heard that. Da-da-da-da.
Well, that dog
oh,
is going
Bandit's
nuts.
Not happy.
Of course not. He's locked in Yappy's bedroom.
He's definitely not
Most
happy.
Most people locked in Yappy's bedroom
He's
aren't
not
happy.
Happy. So, Blue, who is this?
That's Brown.
Is that, no, that's not Brown. Who could that be?
Who is it?
It's the one and only Latin Vixen.
Hello there, Latin
Welcome,
Vixen.
Welcome, Latin Vixen, to the Funday PawPet Show.
Good to have you on the show.
And, Blue, we're going to let Latin Vixen, he's going to go take a hydrant break. A hydrant break?
I think you mean hydration.
Hydration break. No, he's a doggy.
No, I love you. No, I love you. No.
I love you. Everybody, say hello to Latin Vixen. Latin, wave hi to the audience.
Hello, audience.
There we go. We actually do have some viewers in Germany right now, so you are reaching a worldwide audience.
Yay.
Look at that. Worldwide. So, and we have many people that are going, hi, Chica, and all kinds of fun phrases. Hi, hello, love Latin Vixen, hooray. People waving all over the place.
And for your first task, please dig the fox that Blue buried out of the couch.
Yeah, there's a fox under the cushions. You gotta dig it out. No, not in the back. It's under one of the cushions.
Well, no, he threw one.
Oh, he threw that one back there. But that's not the one they want you to dig out. It's under the cushions.
Yes, we start with a scavenger hunt.
Yeah, he buried it. There it is.
There
it is. She found it. She gets the prize.
All right, and let's get it out of the way. Latin, please hug EB. He's on his way.
There we go.
Okay, please punch EB for picking Balamos.
No, she likes the song. She does.
I know, but it reminds me of the movie.
We're starting to get requests from the audience. Latin, can you act like you have a hyperactive raccoon crawling on your fur? Oh, he's crawling everywhere. He's on your back. He's everywhere. Oh, he's everywhere.
He's got sharp claws.
Very good. All right. Colin Foxtail wants to know if you can shake your bonbon.
Huh?
Shake your bonbon, shake your bonbon. Reese Tora would like Latin Vixen to strike a Charlie's Angels pose.
Okay.
Shake your bonbon.
That's good.
There's shake your bonbon. Latin Vixen, Gothic Siamese, would like you to act like a gangsta. Lone Wolf on Second Life would like for you to please spin. There's a spin for you. Very good. Let's see. Honora would like for you to wave to the audience. Very good. Zalno would like for you to river dance. Can you river dance? Look at that. All the river dancing. Okay, I have no idea what this person just asked me.
What?
Act like a Sherpa.
Act like a Sherpa?
I have no idea what a Sherpa is.
I think they heard sheep.
No, S-H-E-R-P-A. We don't know what it is. Sorry.
Okay.
Let's see. Billy John would like to know if you can do the carnival samba. Do you know what that is? I don't know either. I figured I was just out of touch. Sorry, folks. Let's see. Oh, Severe Lupus would like for you to dance with me, Ezra. Someone hand her Ezra. Here I come. Dance around with me. Here I come. There I am. Oh.
Ouch.
Hi. Hello. Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Yeah, that's the ticket. Oh. Wow. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Oh. Hi. Oh. Oh, love you. Love you. Oh, boy. Oh, there we go. She's giving me big hugs. Okay. Oh, she put me back. Cool. Thank you. Oh, that was so
very
happy.
Nice. Now,
very
let's
cool.
see.
What else do we have here? Let's see. Someone would like for you to pretend you're climbing Mount Everest. You're mountain climbing. Climb. 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 Going up. Looking around. There it goes. Almost at the top. Oh, no, she's falling. Oh. There we go. Sorry, she didn't make it all the way to the top, but almost. Let's see. Reese Tora would like for you to pretend like you're playing a crooked carnival game. Carnival game you can't win. Oh, he's trying to get it. Oh, it just keeps disappearing. Oh, she's getting mad about it now. She got gypped. She wants the prize. She wants that prize. All right. Very, very good. Flaret wants to know, can you do the Snoopy happy dance? He just kind of jumps his feet really fast. That's it. The Snoopy happy dance. Yay, happy dance. Okay, Yoka for Garrison Skunk is wanting you to act like Yappy just asked you if he could add you to his fox collection.
Get
no,
the glue.
No, no, Stinky, no. Sorry. Nope. She belongs somewhere else. Yappy can't have her. Very good. JW Scarletto wants to know if you can play DDR. There you go. Look at that fancy footwork. Doing it on 3 feet. Doing a good job. She's doing 2 feet. With 2 feet, she's doing 3 feet. Gallon wants you to pretend like your tail just caught fire. Oh, put it out. Put it out. Very good. Oh, she got it out. Good, good, good. And Salen Ferret wants you to pretend like you just opened a box of rabid weasels. Oh, they're everywhere. Oh, hold on. We got something for you. Grab them, grab them. Grab them, grab them. Okay. One more. One more. Okay. Pretend again like you just opened a box of rabid weasels. They're everywhere. They're everywhere. That's okay. It's Yappy's house. The noxious gas has killed them all.
Nobody cut holes in the box.
Yeah.
Yay, rabid weasel.
Let's see. Wolf wants you to put a weasel on your face.
Pick me, pick me.
Dead weasel on the face. There you go, she's bouncing on the nose. Very good.
This is why you put air holes in your rabbit weasel box.
Simba Spirit wants you to pretend like your tail is a microphone. Can you pretend like your tail's a mic? Aw, oh, she's singing. It's so beautiful. All right. What you just noticed, Yappy? He's gonna zoom in. What did you just notice? The stripes on the head? Oh, your Easter theme. You have a little Easter bunny. Oh, look at that. You have a little Easter bunny beret.
Aw.
That's awesome.
Cute. Very nice.
Very nice.
As well.
And now we want to know, since you're a Latin vixen, do you know how to do the Macarena?
Okay, somebody out there is sweating hard as he uploads this to YouTube.
Matt Husky is saying, since you have bunnies in your around your ears, can you do the bunny hop?
It just broke EB.
Bunny hop. And EB is laughing his butt off right now. He can't stop.
I only said what they're doing.
All right. Art Ferret wants you to pretend like you're in Happy Feet. Look at the Happy Feet. Okay, we're only going to do a couple more because I don't want to wear her out. Yeah, well, I don't want... Let's see.
You're an ambulance.
Let's see. T'Challa wants to know, can you do the chicken dance? Yappy,
don't they normally eat those?
Eagle Beagle is trying to find the chicken dance song. There we go. There's the chicken dance.
Yeah, let's do one more before we kill her.
There you go. There's chicken dance. And finally, Latin Vixen, can you give everyone at home a great big kiss? Mwah!
Thank you very much.
Very, very good.
Ladies and gentlemen, Latin Vixen.
Latin Vixen.
Yay!
There you go. And Latin Vixen, you were born from Mixed Candy, were you not? So can we plug your website? It's mixedcandy.com, correct? Mixcandy.com if you'd like to see this costume and many, many more.